Hopefully the color will soon come back off.